Hello, my name is Grace, and
hello, my name is Bubble.
What we are going to read today?
Today we
it is your first time to see Bubble, right?
Hello, my name is Bubble.
Bubble. They will read A Baby and a Bush.
You can read that one.
Birth of Moses and the Burning Bush. Egypt was filled with Israel. Then new Pharaoh was afraid that the Israel would become too powerful, so he made them slave and treated them very badly.
Oh, that is not a good thing.
You can read, Bubble.
Okay.
Pharaoh ordered that all babies Israel boys had to be killed. One woman put her baby in the basket and hid him by the river's edge. His sister watched him.
You can read very well.
Thank you. I'll give you one pasta. Green pasta.
Here you go.
You didn't catch. Okay. I ate it. When you do again nicely, then I will give yours. She's praying to God. Did Pharaoh make the Israel slaves because he thought they were become too weak? Yes or no?
No.
Press it. Yes, you pressed it. Pharaoh's daughter was bathing by the river. She found the baby and decided to keep him. His sister offered their mother's help to care him from the Pharaoh's daughter. Name is him Moses. Moses grew up. One day, he saw an Egyptian beating an Israel.
It is my turn.
Oh, sorry. You can read. Israel. Moses killed the Egyptian, then he ran away to Midian and was a shepherd for 40 years. It is very long this time. It is jelly. Three. You didn't catch it. Catch it again. Eh? Yum, yum, yum. I don't have now. Okay. Moses was watching his sheep on Mount Horeb. The voice of God spoke from a burning bush. My people are suffering, Moses. I have chosen you to free them. It is a burning bush. Moses cried. I will help you. God promised. So throw down your staff. Moses didn't. It turned it into a snake. When he picked up it, it was a staff again. That is a snake. Then a question for me. Can you read? How did God speak to Moses? Number one, the burning bush. You read the question wisely, so I will give you green pasta. Finish. Yes, okay. Sorry, that is. Sorry. Put your hand in your cloak. God said to Moses. Did he look his hand? Was covered with disease. When he did it again, it was healed. Show Carol that, God said. I am not good speaker, said Moses. I will give you the words, God said. Your brother Aaron can help you too. So Moses went to tell Pharaoh to set the Israel free. There's Aaron. God promised to help Moses when he went to tell Pharaoh to let the Israel go. Yes. We have a lost star. I love star. Star, star, star. I love star. Star twinkles. Don't. Be quiet, or I'll bubble, or I will not give you the spaghetti. Like green pasta and oh, sorry, I will be quiet. Nope. What are you eating? I am not eating anything. See, I am not eating anything. I heard something eating. No, I didn't eat anything. Okay. I will check the spaghetti. There's one sweet spaghetti. You ate the small green one. No, I didn't. You're lying. Lying is not good. Okay, I ate it. I ate it. Sorry. Oops, so there is one more pasta here. A little one. There's a little one. Okay, you didn't lie to me, but you ate the spaghetti. So today, no jelly. Okay. Jelly, jelly. Then pull it down, the jelly that I will give you. Okay. I cannot. Okay, I will just be like this. Ouch. Okay, you just did it. Yes, I finished it. Okay, today I read the Bible story. It was fun. And bye. Bye.